just going to wait here and just kind of like zoom through 2 hours, I guess. Okay, it's 9 a.m., you guys. Let's go. On the entrance of your farm. I think it's a stray, poor thing. Hey, it seems to like this place. Hey, don't you think this place could use a good, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Will you adopt this dog? Yes. What's its name? I'm going to name it Bongo after Life is Strange. Bongo. Cute! Well, Bongo, you be a good pooch now, okay? Or you be a good pooch now, okay? Alright, well now we got little Bongo, our little doggy friend. Look at him! So cute! Okay. So let's continue working on this farm, shall we? Okay, let's get rid of that. What are the things that we need to do? Build a coop, right. So we need, I think it was like 12 grand. That'd be very wrong. I am gonna destroy this though because I tried to build like a cage. And that wasn't what the game was actually asking for, so I'm a smart person, aren't I? Okay, I'm just gonna sell all of this stuff. Crap, I didn't mean to sell that. I want that. Okay, cool. Now let's go see how much it actually is, just so I know. I think we're still in summer, aren't we? Why does their house have to be the whole way up here? I got a wild horse or a horseradish. It's locked. Open from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. So I guess while we're waiting, we can just kind of like look around. But we can break that. I'm not gonna do that. But we can break that, and I didn't know that. I'm hiding. You guys will never find me. 9 o'clock. Coolio. Oops. Hi, Robin. Upgrade house. No. What is it? Construct farm buildings. Four coop dwelling animals. It's 4 grand. I don't know where I got 12 grand from, but it's 4 grand. And we need 300 wood and, what was it, 100 stone? 200 stone? I think it was 200. 100 stone, okay. Let's go do that. While we still have the energy for it. Thank you. Okay, we're back. How about we water our plants and then we get to working? Water the plants. The way I have this garden set up is so weird. Okay, cool. So let's start shopping. Even more. Let's get rid of the fiber for that. Let me actually sell some of this stuff. Like, I don't need this, and I can put this coal inside. Oh, I don't have a chest. That might be something to grab. I need 50 wood for it, so let me continue to go chop down some trees. Let's replace it with that. Okay. Let's put that right. Oh. Let's put that there. Can we just move this table? Oops. There we go. And put that there. And that there. Perfect. Okay. Okay, let's put the coal in there, the wood, the sap, the pine cones, and the acorns. I can talk. And let's just keep on getting materials. Let's get all of this. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Crap. Okay. So let's go back in here and we'll just put all of our stuff away. Put that in there, that in there, that, that, that. Okay. Now let's go to bed. Oh, I forgot to put the fiber in there. I should probably do that as well. Cool. Some more monies. We can't forget, though, that we need to start selling stuff because of money. Because if we have all the materials, that's great, but we need the money also, because that's a big factor, is we need 4 grand. So, yeah, we're at 1,300. So, that's not bad. We just need to continue. Thank you. I'm kind of sick. And also, I have this thing where it gives me a really raspy voice. So, that happens quite often. I get a lot of voice cracks, and I get a really raspy voice. So, yeah, if you ever wonder why that happens to me so much, that is why. So, yeah. And it's not just, like, it's this thing that I think I have. I do know that I have it, so, yeah. So that's why it happens all the time. And also, if you guys ever wonder why I can't break these, it's because my axe isn't strong enough yet. So, yeah. But I can break trees and everything else, but I can't break, like, those big logs or those big stumps. So, yeah, that kind of sucks, but it's okay. I can deal with it. Leafy fiber stuff because I find it so satisfying. Starting to feel exhausted, so I'm just gonna sell these like extra things that I don't really need. I'm gonna get rid of that real quick. I'm gonna sell the seeds and the maple stuff. I lost my favorite axe. Can you find it, please? Return it ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 in it for whoever finds the thing. Sure, I'll look for it then. Let's go to sleep for the night. Okay, we got 80 coins from that. I almost said simoleons. I'm so weird. There's 80 simoleons. Come on, game. Thank you. And wakey wakey. Eggs and bakey. Okay. Cool. So we are at 130 wood and 27 stone. So I'm going to go ahead and grab that just so I know how much more I need. I need 300 wood and 100 stone. So that isn't that bad. Let's look at our mail, water our plants, and yeah. Tomorrow we're holding an egg festival in the town square. I'm gonna brighten that up some. You should arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt, Mayor Lewis. Cool. Okay, let's go ahead and water our plants. Decent. At least on wood. Guys, guess what? Thanksgiving is next week. So if you don't celebrate Thanksgiving, then I feel bad for you because I love food on Thanksgiving because not only do I get to spend time with my weird family, but I get to eat a bunch of food that I love. So yeah, I love food so much, and Thanksgiving is the perfect time to celebrate your love for food. So yeah. Which I will be posting some videos on Thanksgiving. That's why I'm doing a bunch of videos today. It is the 16th, I think, and I am posting a bunch of videos just to be able to get them all out on Thanksgiving next week, and just to get a bunch out today. So the day that I'm posting these first couple videos of The Walking Dead, episodes 1 and 2, is when I'm filming this. So yeah. Also, I'm getting pretty exhausted, so I'm just gonna sell that stuff and go to bed for the night. Well, for the day, I guess. No, not my water again. There. Okay. Let's head off to sleep. Level 2 foraging, plus 1 axe proficiency, got a new cooking recipe, survival burgers. Yay. Also level 1 mining, plus 1 pickaxe proficiency, new craft recipe, cherry bomb. Fun! Okay, I got 77 coins, sorry. This is hard because I'm not used to saying coins instead of like dollars or simoleons, so yeah. Also, I had $10 and I spent it all on this like cat type thing that I saw at GameStop. And it's like a banana, but you like peel the banana and there's a cat inside and it's like a stuffed animal and it's so cute. I love it. So I'll put a picture up on the screen right now. That's what it looks like, and I find it so cute. Dear Farmer Emily, hold on, let me brighten the screen up for you guys. Also adjust my camera. Okay. I'd like to apologize for joking about my grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's a really nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With the kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. So we're already trying to make a deal with Robin on the coop, so I'm not going to do the house expansion until I get the coop done, because that's a lot of money. So yeah, if you guys don't remember episode 1 of this game, I met this girl named Haley in the game, and she said that I looked ugly. So what I did is I went to the dumpster in the back of the saloon, and I pulled out a well-balanced breakfast out of the trash can, and I gave it to Haley. So that was pretty fun. Loved that. So if you're ever treated badly, just give someone something out of the trash. I'm kidding, don't do that. It can make them very sick. So, don't do that. But I am a very nice person on video games, so, you know, it just had to be done. You don't mess with Emily when you're on a video game, you know? Getting the wood. I think I just need to get the stone pretty soon. Let me go look and see. Good on wood. Now I just need to get 70 stone, and I am gonna accomplish that. So that's pretty cool. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm starting to feel sluggish, so I'm just gonna slowly make my way up to my house. So, yeah. I'll speed this part up for you guys. Okay, made it, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put all of this in there. And go to bed. Day 14 of spring. Come on, game. Thank you. Alrighty. Oh, it's a rainy day, so I don't have to water my... Oh, my potatoes are done! Yes, this will definitely help the money aspect. Good. Thank goodness. That one's not done, but the rest are... Yay! Yes, my lovely potatoes are done. Okay. Even though it is raining, we still have to work towards getting that coop. So I'm still gonna continue to mine some stones, just so that we can get closer and closer to getting the coop. Okay, I have 50 stones, and I'm literally hoping and praying that this is all that I need. Just gonna sell the rest then. Watering can, stop. I'm gonna sell those. This. Okay. Back in there. Put that and that in there. I'm gonna sell that and that. Okay, cool. Cross your fingers and your toes and everything. Level 2 farming, plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus blah, 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 plus 1 hoe proficiency, new craft stone fence, new craft mayonnaise machine, and new craft a sprinkler. Cool. Oh my god, we may have enough. Come on, game, let's go. Come on, game. Come on, game. Thank you. We gonna have enough? We have enough! Oh my god. Yes. Okay. Grab that. Let's go! Robin, we're coming. Hello, dear. I know that you're getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops grow and for only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Granny Evelyn. Thank you. Okay, let's go. I'm so excited. We have to wait until 7 a.m., so I'm just gonna wait here and just kind of like zoom through 2 hours, I guess. Okay, it's 9 a.m., you guys. Let's go. Let's go. Where do we want it? Oh my god, this is so exciting. I want it right there. Okay, I'll start working on your new coop first thing tomorrow morning. Yay! Thank you, Robin. Love you, girl. Does that count? Not yet. But hopefully whenever it's done, it'll count. Okay, now we need to start looking around for Robin's lost axe. Which I actually have no idea where that would be. So I'm just kind of gonna look everywhere I can. Because, like I said, I don't know where it would be. But I'm gonna look everywhere just so I know that it's not anywhere in the buildings. Not in here. Okay. were at the playground. Doesn't look like it. Would it be in Robin's house? I mean, you would think if it's lost, she would have already looked there. But I don't know where it would be. One of Robin's axes. Oh. One of them. Is it in here? Here's Alex. Hey, Alex. This is not good weather for sports. Oh well, I can always lift weights instead. Hi, Evelyn. Oh my, what a lovely day. Hi, George. I'm not much of a talker, especially not to strangers, if you don't mind me saying. For every season. Crap. I was gonna follow him, but I can't. Not in their house. Can I just give her my axe? Not in his house. I think that's the mayor's house. I think. I'm not sure. Is it at the saloon? Hi, Gus. Oops. No. No. Well, it has to be somewhere. Is it in the shop? Nothing. Doctor's office? Oh, it's locked. I checked everywhere besides over, underneath of us. Voice crack. Underneath of us, like down here. I didn't check Marine's Ranch or the Wizard's Tower, and I didn't check this one, or this one. Got a dandelion. Look at it. It's so luscious. Alright, let's go ahead and sleep and see if there's any progress. I'm excited. Thank you. Yes! Hi, Robin! Hi, Robin! Be patient, I still have a lot of work to do. Okay, well, this episode we got a new little pupper right here who loves us so much. We also started working towards getting the coop for our next quest, raising animals. So that's pretty exciting. And yeah, if you all enjoyed, please hit the like button down below and comment what you liked about it. Also, if you have any ideas for a new series that you want me to do for upcoming series, please let me know and I'll look into it. Also, just say hi in the comments for me because I like hearing from you guys. And I also love answering back to your questions and every response that I can get from you. So yeah, also if you're wondering what my Instagram or Snapchat or any of my social medias are, go look at my description down below. Me and my best friend just started our new account called Your Local Leaf Snatchers. So that's new, and that will also be in the description down below as well. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, just let me know. I'll see you all later. Bye!